the dance floor. That's what we talking about. Everybody eyes is closed. Just see the crowd hooping to a fat jam. They just lose their mind. Jovan's back. Oh yeah. Revelation of dance music. Shall I say revelation of the real underground? Like I said, I'm back. And it's on. Check it out. You think my kicks was hard back then? The future's ahead of you. That's right. It's on. Let's bring it back to the real underground sounds. When underground was real deep. And we're gonna bring it back into the 90s. 1999 is coming, y'all. Or shall I say it's here. In the year 2000, watch out. It's all about the glow. I'm back. Yeah. You never thought I'd come back, huh? The gritty, the hard kicks, the fat bass lines, the jazz chords is back. Some people say, Jovan, you gotta get back there. There's nothing else left. There's no more underground music going on. What's up, what's up? I say, well, you know, I'm doing other things at the moment, but hey, I can't let my peeps down. So I thought I'd come back, huh? It's been a mystery back in the days. When mystery was the garage. Like I once said, you smoke, you drink, and you do a whole lot of things. Universal dance music is back. Let's talk about something that used to be a bit recent. Zanzibar. Crazy memories was in there, boy, I tell you. The vibe, you can't imagine. The atmosphere started all with us newbies. I'm gonna take homage to Tony Humphries. He started me, I, Jovan, Perry Chandler, the Chevelles, the DD Braves, the Blades. He put a lot of people out there on the map. So don't y'all forget, now I wanna move this one along. Let's take it to New York City. Shelter. Kerry Chaos with the Shelter. Yeah. Freddie Sanders. Timmy Register. The Merlin Bomb. Yeah, boy. The vibe is still there. I wanna go to another place where underground was like the place. Underground Network. Yeah. A lot of history in that place.